Try to mix it up a little bit. I'll tell you about this fellow over here on the mandolin, and it goes without saying that he's one of the most talented guys up here. We're all just trying to keep up with him best we can. And he can play any instrument he gets a hold of. He can probably play stuff he's never seen before. We just don't know yet. But he can play about anything with strings on it. Sing all the parts. Do about whatever you want him to do. Mows yards, builds bridges. Whatever you need him to do. He's a good fellow. That's Mr. Robbie Norris. Put your hands together for him. Tell him who I am. Leave you a thing or something. All right. And this fella over here, me and him, we kind of started this outfit out a long time ago. We're the only ones that made it through of the original crowd.
We hadn't run them off yet.
Yeah. Well, they just got here.
Yeah, they just got here.
But anyhow, this fella, I've been knowing him a long time. He's one of the finest musicians I've ever played with. Like I say, I've been playing with him for years. Went a lot of places with him, a lot of places I liked, and several I didn't like.
A lot of places you'll never go back.
Yeah. But anyhow, my good friend, Tom Isaacs.
Me and Robbie will try to do it.
I did bring a list. I always bring a list, but this ain't on the list. I think we did this one last year, but I don't think anybody here remembers it, so we'll do it anyway. We can't be darlings anymore. Okay. There you go.
I know that Robbie and Tom are best friends, so I had to make Tim my best friend.
He's all right.
And I met him, I was following him up Beach Mountain. He was getting along pretty good up through there. And up there, there's a lake on top of there. And he went riding off. He went off the bank down into the lake. Well, I pulled in behind him and thought I'd try to help. And all of a sudden, here he come up out of the water with his banjo case. And he said, "Here, hold this. I've got to go back for my wife." That's how I met Tim. That's how we become best friends.
Okay, I know y'all had to listen to me fiddle a while ago, but them boys are pretty particular about their show, and they don't let me do no fiddle to you. And after this, you'll be able to tell why. But we had a request. I will take 1 minute here to tell you about our jam that we host every first and third Tuesday of the month at the Harvest House. That's over next to the Goodwill store, over next to Burger King. So that's how good we do directions over here in Watauga County. But if you wanna come see us, that's open to anybody that wants to come. Bring your instrument. Don't bring your instrument. Come up and sing with us. Don't come up and sing with us. Whatever you want to do, it's open to everybody, and we have a good time. It's the first and third Tuesday of the month, so it's not next week or the next week, but the next. I don't have a calendar. September the 5th. Listen to this guy. Day after Labor Day. But I had a request for this one the other night when we left. Somebody asked me to play the Lee Highway Blues again, so this is one I've been trying to work up, and where's Grady at? There he is. This goes out to Grady, too, back there. He likes it. And we've done this a total of one time, and it wasn't right, so kick me off there, Robbie. I can't remember. See, he was the studio engineer. He's heard all them songs about 150 times. So, anyway, this is one called Fraulein. Far across these blue waters lives an old daughter by the banks of the old river run. There I loved her and left her, and now I can't forget her, for she was my pretty Fraulein. Fraulein, Fraulein, walk down by the river each night when the stars start to shine. Now the same stars above you, I swear that I love you, for you were my pretty Fraulein.
Play it lonesome, Tim.
Wander away over yonder to the sweetheart that I left behind. In a moment of glory, her face is there before me, the face of my pretty Fraulein.
Which one you want?
Take this thing back. I want my little one back. Let me see if I got a guitar.